Welcome to Bionics channel. This is the demo of computerized ultrasound 1 and 3 megahertz. Need to first switch on the machine. The machine starts in manual mode. It also has 50 programs. So if you don't wish to use the program, you have to work in the manual mode. In the manual mode, if you want to change the settings, so you can go to continuous. Now this is 1 megahertz. I'll change it to 3 megahertz. You can do 1. So this way you can select the frequency, and you can change the timer, and then you can change the intensity. After selecting all this, you have to press the start button. Now there are, if you wish to use the programs, you need to bring the cursor to the manual and then select the programs. According to the program, the machine will show you which probe to be used, 1 or 3 megahertz. Likewise, there are so many programs. After selecting the program, you just need to press start. And you can increase the intensity.